Unfortunately, when it comes to the Muslimin, and unfortunately, even when it comes to Shia, we are lazy. When we talk about Dhuhr, we talk about returning of the Imam. Why? Because we look at the Imam in a way that he's supposed to come and fix us up, fix everyone up, fix the whole world up, and then we're ready for it. That's when we become ready for it. But the question is, if he's gonna come someday and fix everything, why doesn't he come right now then? The fact that he's not coming right now shows that something else has to happen that's not in his hands. What is that? That's us. We have to change. The Imam's not gonna come if he sees that the people aren't ready yet. Why? Because if he comes, another Ashura happens. That's why I keep saying Dhuhr equals Ashura. Because Imam's not gonna come if another Ashura is to happen. The whole world is acknowledging that yes, the world is full of dhulm. So why is he coming? I guess there's something else extra that hasn't been met yet. So what do I do? What do I do so that every breath is labbaik ya Hussein? So that I'm ready to, so that he comes? Well, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We have to be at the peak of our spirituality. At the peak of our spirituality. They say when Imam Zaman comes back and he has those who are his followers, those who are his elite, the commanders, they are all arifs as well. They will be so high in their spirituality that people do tabarruk of them. When they pass by in the street, people will wipe their hands on them and try to, you know, get close to them. To that extent, I want the Imam to come back. You have to be at the top, the highest. Oh no, those are the 313. No, the 313 are different. But even the normal people, lots of them have to have developed spiritually. We want to make sure he comes back during our time. We have to reach that peak. But what if he doesn't come at our time? Still, is there an akhirah or not? Yes. Is there Jannah or not? Yes. Are we going to work for that or not? Yes. But to make sure we work for it at the best of our ability, the dhuhr is there.